the first impression I had when I was in the art school was I'm bored, and suddenly I found a piece of plastic in the trash, and the painting on that plastic was different. I could see the painting gesticulation from both sides with this different layers and all that stuff. I'm in my artist studio in Leipzig. It's a second home, maybe. I'm alone here. I like to listen to music very loud. I talk to me, I talk to the work. I can be how I want to be, and nobody cares, because there is nobody. That's perfect. I do everything a painter is doing, but in a different way. Not all on canvas, but oil or acrylic on plastic or on PVC. I like to find out what materials can do. One is cold, the other is warm, one is hard, the other is soft, one is colorless, one is colorful, and they need each other. And can't live without the other. I want to show how the layer exists in his own way. Sometimes they work together, sometimes they are completely alone, like the blue one in this lonely metal frame hanging on the wall. So the wall is a part of the painting or the object too. For me, it's very important that the work is aesthetic. I exactly know what I do, and the materials know what they have to do. The material finds its own way in my gesticulations, so at the end, it comes together, and I know exactly when I have to stop, and then it's finished. And to come to this point is, I think, the best feeling.